Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Iden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me. Shut down that hangar.
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are...
Please.
Officer!
go for the shock.
I see them!
That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
TIE Fighter up top!
Find heavy weapons! Now!
Got him!
Bet they didn't see that coming.
Sniper! In play!
An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke.
Let's get out of here. Fast.
That would be their rescue team.
They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting! Get to the ships!
Lead the way!
That's all of them.
We should get back to our ship.
We gotta keep moving, Commander.
Not bad!
fighter is down.
One down!
This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until both orcas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the binocs got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Found him! Shriv, patch me into the fleet. This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Here.
Orbital barrage connected.
That's heavy. More Imperials coming in.
Give me fire. Here. One more, and that walker is done for. Captain.
Good luck out there.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Thank you.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.